Hey everyone, we're in front of Benson High right now. Students are staging a walkout protesting gun violence in their schools. There are dozens of students out right now. They're almost done with the school year, but they're choosing to be out here making their voices heard. I've communicated with a couple of their parents who expressed that they're really, really proud of their students for speaking out, for taking a stand. I'll move so that you can see everyone behind me. They say they hope that this gets the attention of elected officials in our state and beyond. Cars honking in support, as you can hear. And these are current high schoolers. These are students who are not born for Columbine. They were very young. They were in elementary school during Sandy Hook. As you can hear, a lot of support. Students moving now down the street. They were in middle school during Parkland. They don't know a world without gun violence in their schools. So now they're taking this opportunity to speak up, to take a stance, and they hope that as young people, as the next generation of leadership in this country, that their voices will truly make a difference. We do know there are more walkouts planned in this district for the next couple of days, so we'll be sure to cover those. Thanks for watching. We'll get him afterwards.